Weapons down now! Weapons down! You! Put it down! Put your weapons down!
Drop your weapon! You drop it! Drop the gun! Drop it! Drop it!
Give me one reason I shouldn't shoot you.
Drop the gun!
I can't. I guess that's the problem, isn't it? We blew up your mine. You burned my district to the ground. We each have every reason to want to kill each other. So if you want to kill me, do it. Makes Snow happy. I'm tired of killing his slaves for him.
I'm not his slave.
I am. That's why I killed Kato. And he killed Thresh. And Thresh killed Clove. It just goes around. And around, and who wins? Always Snow. I am done being at peace in his game. District 12, District 2, we have no fight. Except the one the Capitol gave us. Why are you fighting the rebels? Your neighbors. Your family.
These people are not your enemy. We all have one enemy, and that's Snow. He corrupts everyone and everything. He turns the best of us against each other. Stop killing for him. Tonight, turn your weapons to the Capitol. Turn your weapons to Snow. Tonight, turn your weapons to the Capitol. Turn your weapons to Snow.
A toast. Antonius, with our best troops crushed in the mountains and the rebels marching on us as we speak, what did we celebrate?
The death of the Mockingjay, sir. If Peter didn't kill her, her own arrogance did.